Hi, welcome to AGS RL channel. Today's topic is that the relations among reflectance, absorptance and transmittance. Let's see, if Q be the amount of thermal radiations falling on a body in a given time, Q1 be the amount of radiation reflected by the body in a given time, Q2 be the amount of radiations absorbed by the body in a given time, Q3 be the amount of radiations transmitted by the body in a given time. So by using Q, Q1, Q2, Q3, we concluded some relationships. They are reflectance R. For a particular time, the ratio between amount of thermal radiations reflected by the body Q1 to the total radiations falling on the body Q. Therefore, reflectance R equal to Q1 by Q. Second one, absorptance A, for a particular time, the ratio between amount of radiations absorbed by the body Q2 to the total radiation falling on the body Q. Therefore, absorptance A equal to Q2 by Q. Third one, transmittance T, for a particular time, the ratio between amount of radiation transmitted by the body Q3 to the total radiation falling on the body Q. Therefore, transmittance T equal to Q3 by Q. See, in all the three definitions, the Q is a common. Therefore, from the three definitions, R, reflectance, A, absorptance, T, transmittance, Q1 by Q, Q2 by Q, Q3 by C, Q is a common, then what you have? Q1, Q2, Q3. But since Q1, Q2, Q3 is 1, therefore, the summation of all these three factors will be 1. This is a relationship. Thank you.